Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us. And in the last episode, we basically were just making our way over here, and nothing honestly too special except for being attacked by a bunch of zombies. But that's pretty much every other minute of this game, is being attacked by zombies.
Wow.
So yeah, let's get started.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Gotta confess some shit, come to church. No more supplies? I guess that's it.
Alright. Time to sack up.
Before we go, there's another room over here.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room.
Alright, I'm not touching anything.
That's not the confessional booth, that's my room. Well, you have some drugs in here that I need. Okay, can you fucking chill? Like, bruh, if you have fucking drugs, you gotta fucking share, man. I need these, body-enhancing drugs, you know, to step up my game.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
We're gonna see some school zombies.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Oh, look at that clicker head in there. Ooh, I've seen worse. Have you now? Have you? Ooh, what's over here? Can I use my shiv on this and get some stuff?
Let's get a move on.
Okay. Well, if I can have my running back, I would be able to move faster, but no, Joel can't fucking move for shit now. Okay, I'm coming.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, God. I forgot how to play this game, you guys. No, pick that shit up. Fucking clickers. Clickers, man. Is there any more? We have one over here. Shit. Can I make another shiv? Oh, fuck yeah, I can. So that means I can take down possibly two clickers. Yeah, give me your ammo. Okay. I thought to do that a bit more stealthy, but I'm not as cool stealthy like I am in freaking Horizon Zero Dawn. But I guess I did it alright, honestly. I think I did good. Oh shit. Wait, do I have shivs anymore? Oops, sorry, wrong button. No, I do not.
Kidding about this place, were you?
Just slowly walk. Not sure if we're supposed to go through here. Ah, oh, fuck me, man. Shit, man. I'm just so worried because I'm more worried about the clickers than the runners. Of course, if the runners see us, then clickers see us. Oh, shit. They ain't blind. Oh. Cereal? God, they sound like in a weird pain, like, come on, anything useful? Okay, that's not useful, but I'll take it. Oh god. No drugs in here? Everyone just shh. I'm just gonna not check upstairs. Okay, do I have anything else? No, I do not. Move, Ellie, move.
Yeah.
It's behind you. Right?
Shit, man. I think I'm kind of in a good spot. But not really. Everything's just so dangerous. Is he gonna come in here?
Street's blocked. Back up. Let's go through those back doors.
Back doors where? So the reason why I'm like kind of quiet. Oh god, what the hell are you doing, Bill? Okay, so I finally got caught up and finally fought off everything, and now Ellie wants to go through the doggy door because the door is kind of tied.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
That's what I said. Give her a fucking gun.
There's more of those clicking things inside the house.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
I don't think I have a shiv. I don't have enough materials for a shiv. But I do have one on top. No, he's going to go in the fire! There's nothing! Oh, great.
Ugh.
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I want the shotgun. Give me some shit. Gosh. I miss having shivs, but like, shivs don't seem to be any good when there's a shit ton of them. And you're like, well, fuck you then, you know, you can't do anything because there's just too many damn clickers and you can't do nothing because, like, fuck, man. Just want to explore because I don't want to miss any materials or any drugs. Ooh, give me that. I'm just going to use the bullets that are in here. I'm not going to take the shotgun and give it to someone else. No, not at all. Okay, cool. I think this house is deemed somewhat clear.
All right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Where? Okay, I see now.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Cool.
Come on, Ellie.
Cool. Okay, so now let me take all this plant-informed drugs so I can enhance myself later. Yeah, buddy. Now, I have still not enough materials for a shiv, which I would love. Ew, pull. Nasty ass pull. Anything over here? Not really. Okay, so, man, that took me forever to get past that area because I just kept getting killed and mobbed and shit. Anyway, so, please don't be a lion drawer. Oh, you're not. Can I get that shit? Can I take that? Thank you very much. Now, can I make a shiv? No, I cannot. Not just yet. Crap. I need more materials. I just want to at least have one basic shiv. Okay, I know, but I want to check the house first. Okay. You never know. Look at all this stuff. Look at all this shit. If I would have just left and I would have missed all that materials, and then I would have been really pissed off later on when I really wanted a shiv. I mean, come on, man. Boy's diary. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now what do I do with all this free time? Mom and Dad are fighting. They are somewhat yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounds like Mom wants to leave, go to her sister's. Dad said to stay here. The outbreak won't reach our town. Dad yells at me for listening to the radio. He said that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while pulling on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed, and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him, sighed, and walked out. I never seen him like this. Dad was consoling Mom last night, and Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I heard. Oh no, we're going. There are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of the city with Gadget. I took off his call and let him go off the drive back. Dad told him. Oh no, they let the dog go. How dare you? Dad is a complete asshole.
Hey, you got a second?
Sure, what's up?
Not right now, Ellie.
Oh, like, why not? Talk to the girl. I mean, honestly, I think I'd be, like, fucking out of my mind and scared shitless if I was in this world. Like, I would want to talk to someone about shit. Of course, I would want to talk to someone when I'm in the clear. Ooh, please don't be a lion drawer. You're not. Oh my god, blessed be the gods. The gods aren't complete assholes. Give me all this. Was that a shiv? Did I just get a shiv? Oh my god, I got a shiv, you guys. Oh my god, I can save all my materials for everything else. Give me all this.
Give me a hand with this.
Something's gonna crack out of bad guys. No? Okay, cool. Oh god.
What
oh,
great.
Oh, fucking fantastic.
There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Great. But that is going to be it for today, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And if you guys did, please hit the like button down below. All likes and comments always much appreciate. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, homies.